14-8 LA. Now they do not have a shot here in period two, Tyson. You're correct, as Kempe right across and a goal. Andrzej Kopitar. And he is now two shy of his milestone mark. And it's a 2-2 game.
Well, just as you said it, I'm not taking the blame for that one. Their first shot of the second period. And it's a goal. And look at the play here by Kempe, flying down that right side. A little backhand beauty through what looks like almost two sticks. Keller was there and Goligoski there. And he just sauces it right over Goligoski's stick and onto the tape of Kopitar.